you're sick and need blood, and you get blood from a non-Christian, you're going to become a non-Christian. Because sin is in the blood. So it's stupid. Sin is not a liquid. It's not a gas. You can't put it in a test tube or in a bottle or in the backseat of your car. Sin is not an object.